How many can say that you're satisfied with the Lord tonight? I'm so satisfied with my Savior. Because he means more to me than anything this world could ever offer. Is he all right tonight, church? Is he all right tonight, church? Oh, yes. Woo. Come on, choir. Let's sing it tonight. Come on. I am. Just one verse tonight. Just one verse. Oh, yes. I'm satisfied with the way that he cares for me. Yes, I am tonight. And how he makes a way when it seems to be no hope for me. I'm satisfied with the joy he placed within my soul and how he helps me to bear my heavy load. Y'all hear me say, church. How many know he's all right tonight? I'm satisfied with Jesus. I'm satisfied with Jesus. Because he means more to me. He means more to me. He means more to me. Than anything. Than anything. Than anything. Than anything. Than anything. Than anything. This world could ever offer. Could ever offer me. Yeah.
He's worthy. He's worthy tonight. He's worthy tonight. God bless you.
I know of a lot of pastors where they do not pastor their family. You know, they pastor one place and their family is somewhere else. But I can say that I'm very, very proud of it. I try not to see myself as being special. But so maybe it is me, the one that's special to them, the reason why they're with me.
Once again, for God's anointed, his appointed, God's man of faith and power, Reverend F.C. Bowen.